Oh man, what 80s childhood wasn't complete without wrestling superstars, man. WWF, Jessie the Body, the Iron Sheik. We got Ted Arcidi. Whoop.